good morning. So here I have another very short session about the difference between the system calls close and unlink in Linux. There is a lot of confusion that I actually smell around these two topics, just like dupe and dupe to system calls that we discussed earlier. Close and unlink are entirely different. I'll tell you about close first, then we'll go to unlink, then we'll go for the demo as usual. I already told you that everything in an operating system is seen as a file, particularly in Linux. You are a file, I am a file, file is a file, a directory is a file, input is a file, output is a file, everything is a file. So file descriptor numbers are standard, file descriptor numbers are allocated to all the files, and three file descriptor numbers are standard. 0 for standard input, that is nothing but the keyboard. 1 for standard output, that's nothing but the monitor. 2 for standard error, that can be monitor or any external device that you connect to it. So 0, 1, 2 are already allocated as a file descriptor number for standard input, standard output and standard error, where the newest file that you create will get the file descriptor number ranging from 3, 4, 5, 6, something like that. I have already proven you this in my previous sessions. So now, close is a system call that will help me to close one of the file descriptors that is available in the file descriptor table. I'll show you the demo also in the file descriptor table. And then to place the newly created file with that file descriptor number which has been closed. For example, I have 0, 1 and 2 available with me by default. I do not want 2. I'm closing 2 and the file that I create newly will not get 3. It will get 2 instead. So it's like 0, 1, 2. 2 is removed. So I'll keep the newly created file in the first available free slot. One more example will be easier here. 0 is available already, standard input. 1 is available already, standard output. 2 is available already, standard error. Assuming 1.txt is available at 3, 2.txt is available at 4. I have closed 1.txt now, so 3 slot would be free right now, and the newly created file will go to 3 and not to 5. So this is called close system call. The close will simply close that file descriptor, and that file descriptor number will be allocated for the newly created file. For example, here we can see the code and implementation for this. I have got close of 2 here. You can see this there. Close of 2, 2 refers to a standard error. 0 is standard input, 1 is standard output, 2 is standard error. I have no problem in closing error. Guys, you can try closing standard input and standard output also, but it's not a great practice, I would say. So you can close other file descriptor numbers. Now, I am creating a new file by name india.txt. And it is created with read only and create permission. Create o underscore create is the flag that we use. If it is not already created, it will be created now with read only permission. 777 is the access permissions for the rest of the people and the owner and all those stuff. Now, once this is created, this file should be allocated with the standard file descriptor number. So the file descriptor number that is to be allocated for this is 2, because we have closed 2 and the first available free slot is only 2 right now. So that's the purpose of all this stuff. I'm going to show you a demo of this right now. Please follow it up carefully. Close will simply close. It will not delete. We have no connection to deleting the file. We are just closing the file descriptor. It's like I have a box. I'm opening the box and I'm closing the box. I'm not destroying the content in the box. I'm just closing the box. I'm just opening the box, something related to it. So let's see the demo of it. It will make you understand things better. So close is a system call that can be used to close the file descriptor and nothing else. So please remember it carefully and do not confuse yourself with it. So what is the file name? The file name is 3 underscore close, I think. Yeah, 3 underscore close. I'm going to run this right now for you guys. Let's see. GCC hyphen O 3 underscore close.c. I have just compiled it ./3. Since I need to track the file descriptor number and all those things, I keep it running in the background. That's the reason also I had while of one there. Now the process ID is 2289, so I know what is the process ID. So cd/proc. I go to the proc file system. Proc is the file system which has details of all the processes that are running in the machine. So what is the process number that we got recently? 2289. So that should be available here in the list of processes that are running. So where is 2289? Let us spot. Yeah, it is here. So cd 2289. Sorry, I made a mistake. 2289. Yeah, now I got into the process which is live and running. I go deeper into it. I check the process control block. This is the process control block, as I have taught you already. CD FD. Now I get into the file descriptor table ls-lrt. Now you can see that I have 0 allocated for standard input file, I mean the standard input file descriptor. 1 is allocated for the standard output. 2 should have been for standard error. It's also DEV, but what did we do? We closed 2. Hence the 2 has been allocated for the file that I created, india.txt. That's it. Close will not delete. Close will close the file descriptor and it will allocate it for the newly created file. So guys, please understand it. It's a very simple point, but yet it is a very powerful question from the interview perspective. Now we are going to see the next one, which is also equally very important, called as unlink. Let me show you that. CD normal system calls. See that now this is over. I hope close is clear. So I'm closing it. Let's go to unlink. Unlink is deleting a file. So I have a file by name funny.txt. I created a file by name funny.txt and this would complete the process of creating it. Now unlink funny.txt will completely delete the file. You cannot have the traces of the file at all with you. Unlink is like permanent deletion. It's like shift delete. Close will close the file descriptor. Unlink will completely delete the file. So we will see the way it works right now. gcc-o maybe 2 underscore unlink. It's getting compiled and the compilation is all over ./2. Now what is the name of the file that I tried to create? I tried to create a file by name funny.txt. It should have been created and it would have been removed as well. Can you see funny.txt here? No, funny is not there. Simple. So unlink is to permanently delete, whereas close is to just close the file descriptor. Close is connected to file descriptor. Unlink is connected to the file. So guys, please understand the difference and I hope it helps. Thank you very much for watching my channel consistently. Thanks a lot for the support. Thank you.